Should you offer your chair to a woman? The MPs in Westminster didn't seem to think so. They left Jo Swinson standing at the back of the Commons, even though she's 7 months pregnant. So we came to central London to see what people thought. Excuse me, can I offer you a chair? Would you like a seat? We want to know if you think that I've just been sexist, but do please have a seat first. Do you think that's sexist?
Oh, I think it's wonderful.
I'm delighted you think so. Have you heard there's been a row today in the Commons because the MP Jo Swinson was left standing at the back, even though she was also, in fact, pregnant, and the MPs didn't offer her a seat. What are your thoughts on that?
I think she should have fought for a seat. She shouldn't have sat back and waited for someone to give her one. It's very bad when someone's offered a seat and you say no, thank you. Because I think that makes the other person feel embarrassed that they've offered you a seat and you've missed a nice seat.
Can I offer you ladies a seat? You look like you're working very hard.
We're going to squeeze. We can squeeze, yes.
Do you think I'm sexist for having offered you a seat?
No, I think that's polite.
You know that there's been a bit of a row today. There's some MPs who didn't offer their seat to another MP who was pregnant. Does that sound bad to you?
It's a bit rude. If the person is pregnant, it's obviously a priority.
Yeah.
So I think that's general, whether you're an MP, whether you're in the public light, yeah. Whether you're on the tube. I think that's just if someone's elderly or if they're incapacitated or if they're pregnant, I think you should offer them a seat.
Excuse me. Hi, can I offer you a seat?
And then?
Maybe a little chat. Please, please. Do you think I'm sexist because I've just offered you a seat?
Sorry?
Do you think I'm sexist?
No.
No, that's good to hear. There's been a row today in the House of Commons because an MP, Jo Swinson, 7 months pregnant, standing in the back of the House of Commons, none of the MPs offered her a seat. What do you think about that?
Not good.
Not good.
No.
Why though? Because at the same time, we're all meant to be equal, men and women, so...
Yeah, but pregnant women are different. It just takes a lot of energy to grow this child.
If you're on the tube, mm-hmm. or you're on a bus, mm-hmm. and you're sat down, and you see someone come on, and they are pregnant, do you give them a seat?
Yes.
If they're old?
Yes.
Does it feel good to take a weight off?
It does, actually, yeah.
I notice you're reading the Morrissey autobiography.
I am.
Purchased.
Yeah.
Excellent. Do you think Morrissey would be someone who would offer you a seat?
Doubtful. I think it's a tough one because I think it's nice to have manners, but I can see where they're coming from. But I think I still prefer that someone would have the decency to give someone a seat. You know, I mean, it doesn't matter if they're pregnant or not.
Excuse me. Can I offer you a seat? Would you like to sit down?
What for?
Just to take a load off your feet. Please be my guest.
My feet?
Just to sit down.
Oh my God, I don't want to come up to you.
Relax, to slow down. We can kick back, just enjoy Covent Garden.
Yeah, I'm enjoying it.
Do you think I'm sexist because I did that?
You think?
That I'm sexist. Do you think I've just behaved?
No, you're not.
I'm not. I'm glad you said that.
You're not.
I'm pleased to hear it. Do you think that guys offering girls seats is a sexist thing to do? Is there any sexism in that?
I don't think so, because that has been going on for years. Yeah. And I think it's privilege.
It's a model, isn't it, I guess?
No. Can't you see it too? There's an elephant in the room.